calypso, I want the whole world to know. We have outstanding calypsonians, and everyone has their own composition. We have Lord Cobra and Two Gun Smokey, and many others that have the ability. Trinidad was first once, but not again. Now it's Panamanians holding the fame. So
Sparrow will never, Sparrow will never, Sparrow will never, 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 never come back to Panama.
Once every year Sparrow visit us, and he used to bring some real nice chorus. He came 4 years consecutively, and Panamanians accept him wholeheartedly. We looked for him last year, but he didn't came. So Panamanians wonder if he is shame. From the incident in Rio Theater, Sparrow don't come back to Panama. I wonder why now.
Sparrow will never, Sparrow will never,
the 4th of July was when waters came from Sparrow's eye. The famous Trinidadian Calypsonian was appointed by a Panamanian. 8,000 people gathered to see, and it shall go down in history. It's a mystery, his cage is still here, but the mighty Sparrow has disappeared. I wonder where now.
Sparrow will never, Sparrow will never, Sparrow will never, 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 never come back to Panama.
I am proud to lift up my hand and say I'm a true-born Panamanian. Panama is the new home of Calypso, and I think it's time that the whole world know. It's located in the heart of the universe, and when it comes to Calypso, we are rated first. Panama is the real home of Calypso, and if you ask Sparrow, he will tell you so. Oh, oh, oh.